Here in the Suncoast, a hammerhead shark surprises a group of fishermen off Anna Maria Island. Charter Captain William Osborne was fishing off Beam Point when a hammerhead shark surfaced near his boat. The 13-foot shark wasn't after him, but the tarpon he was trying to reel in. Osborne shot video of the pursuit. A few days earlier, he says a shark took a massive bite of another tarpon that he was trying to catch. That is a big shark. And moving fast. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Wow.